Good evening, one and all. We're here at the famous Eden Gardens in India and Pakistan.
The home crowd will be looking forward to some early wickets as the captain wins the toss and decides to have a bowl.
We're about to get underway and already the crowd is up and about. This is looking to be a great day of cricket. Does very well to quickly get across to this one. Glanced away nicely, but fine short, fine leg. Oh my, that's stuck. What a catch. Oh, great work. Held their nerve while the ball was in the air, and they've taken a good catch.
The trudge back to the pavilion. A disappointing display in the end for someone with such batting skills. This one goes down as a fail.
Edged, unplayable. Under pressure. Edged. Bowler and fielders look really confident.
Well, was that a lazy shot or a good piece of bowling? And the field was set and they fell for it. Out for a duck.
Lovely cover drive, straight to the extra cover fielder. Big edge. Across the stumps and a flick of the wrist. It's wide and square leg. Could be four. Beats the field with a great shot. Pulled away and into the gap. Could be four more. Magical shot into the vacant fine leg position, and I do not think anyone's going to stop that.
Well, you can't fault that shot. Nicely played.
That's a strong appeal. What's the umpire's decision? Oh, that's LBW. Starts the over with a wicket.
An innings that promised much and really, in the end, delivered very little. Pretty disappointing all round.
That's a long way to walk out there, just to turn around and walk. Missed it. Stumping opportunity. They go up here, but it might have pitched a bit short.
What a crucial breakthrough this is. Excellent bowling to get one of the key wickets cheaply.
New batter comes to the crease. Never an easy time to come into bat after the fall. No point chasing that one. It is racing to the boundary.
Well, you sometimes just have to stop and admire batting like that. Gets onto the front foot early.
Head over the ball. Great shot. That's racing away.
Errs on the side of bowling slightly fuller.
That's a confident appeal.
Starting to get interesting now. That's the fifth wicket. And a very frustrated person is heading back to the pavilion.
Lots of pressure coming into bat. Brilliant shot. That's one for the crowd.
Just missed the line. Not the worst delivery, but that was dispatched with...
Oh, that's a terrific shot. Lent in and punched through the leg side for four.
That really...
Finds the edge. India with a massive shout.
Really getting to the tail enders now. Sixth wicket gone. There's not a lot left in this lineup.
Coming to the wicket. They'll be looking to play within the V early. Nicely played. There's one. Gone. Great reflexes. Didn't time it at all and mid on with an easy catch.
They find themselves seven wickets down. It's about now you need someone to stand up and stick around at the crease.
With the fall of that wicket, the new batter comes charging out to the crease. They're quick to take guard and face up. Smacks that away through the gap. Two runs coming from that over. Pakistan, a 46. No. Terrible shot. The whole team's gone up here. What's the umpire going to say? Bowl. Stunning delivery.
Well, this is a fantastic wicket. Kept the runs down, really didn't get settled, and looked to be in trouble for most of the knock.
A difficult period as they come to the wicket. They'll take plenty. Caught. That's a ridiculous catch. Super catch.
That's number 9 down. The bowling's been good so far. The 10th shouldn't be too long in coming, you'd think.
And with that wicket, the new batter will mark centre. Swept away, but finds the fielder. And that's the end of the innings. Pakistan have set a target of 48 runs. Openers are going to be pretty confident coming out to bat. It's a small total to chase down, and this should be comfortable. The bowlers are going to have to need a bit of luck.
Baig coming in.
Nicked it. Couldn't get it through the field. Great shot. Through the gap.
Threaded it through brilliantly. All timing on that shot.
Verma waited on that and guides it down to third. Fielder coming around may stop it before the boundary.
Well, that
and keep the batter under pressure. Oh, whack! Pick the bones out of that. It's gone for a maximum.
That's just a brilliantly aggressive
Nice shot. Just a flick off the pads. 6 runs out of there. India, 24 for none. Oh, boy, that's a maximum. I want to know how far that's gone. Came right off the meat of the bat.
Flew over the boundary.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. Mandana went long, hot.
You just can't hit it any better than that. Beautiful shot. No chance at all for the field.
That is quite extraordinary. Mandana, don't do it to them like that. What a shot.
That's just silly. The power...
A lot to ponder this delivery after the boundary. Jeez, timed that well.
Well, you sometimes just have to stop and admire batting like that. Gets onto the front foot early, well-timed and 4 runs. That was one of the easiest wins at this level of cricket you are likely to witness. A class above.
Well, there's only one team really in